Hey everyone, Blue Shadow RP here, recording some more Splatoon, and this is gonna be part 2 of the road back to S rank, and this time we have Rainmaker mode, and we have Arowana Mall and Kelp Dome. But today, I'm actually gonna be playing with a friend on Twin Squad, so I'm gonna create a squad, and we do Twin Squad, we're gonna do no password, and I'm actually going to be playing with my friend PiggySwag, so, we're just going to wait for him to appear in the room, and, we can get on with the battle once he is here. Alright, so, PiggySwag is here. He's a C+, but, that could be a bit troublesome for us, but, we're just going to give it our best, and, we're going to do our best to try to... you know, just play and stuff and have fun, and I'm gonna try to reach S rank at the same time. So we could get like a blend of, you know, mixed ranks here. Okay, we got some B's, we got some C's, just one A, so this shouldn't be too hard. In case if we can actually get a team that can, you know, we can actually work together very well. So here we go. This is Rainmaker Road. We are on Arowana Mall, so let's do this. Alright, so we have... okay, they have a sniper, so we better watch out. Alright, so he's saying, come on. But I'm gonna go up here and just do my own thing, try to attack from the side, and then try to get into their base. Okay, so... okay, so apparently they have the Rainmaker... dang it, I'm at 8. Okay. Alright, so... I managed to kill at least 2 people, I think, so... try to get this thing open. And let's just run with it. Oh, shoot. Alright. Go. I mean, it should be pretty easy for me to reach like a higher rank level. Oh wow, we actually took the lead by 1 point. That was amazing. I should be able to reach at least like S rank. How do I say this? I should be able to reach S rank pretty much because I'm just fighting, you know. I'm battling lower level users or players, so okay, I don't know how that guy got behind me, but like we're battling like lower level players since he is C+, so I don't know, it should be pretty easy for me to get to S rank, so yeah, I mean, yeah, it's not gonna be that difficult. Oh shoot, let's just run for it. Let's just run for it. Okay. Yeah, so we have 64 to 69. I'm trying my best, even though I'm only A+, and I'm actually the highest, you know, ranked guy in here, so I should be able to pull something off, right? Okay, they're going this way. I gotta stop them. And it looks like they're actually gonna progress a little bit. No. Okay. Okay, so they lost the Rainmaker just to an Inkzuka, so that's good. Let's actually try to cover that up just in case they actually do try to get on our side. Oh shoot, I think I got sniped. Yep, I did. Well then. Alright, let's try not to let them progress any further, because that would be bad. Okay, that was a bit of lag, I think, so... there we go. Try to get rid of whoever was over there. Okay, I think he just got sniped, so... I'm gonna try to open this. shoot. This is bad. Dang it. Nope, now they're gonna make it. Great. Aw. Well, that was a good run, but I lost to, like, I guess, lower ranks, so, yeah, but they had, like, an A sniper on their team, and yet, they couldn't really do much, so, yeah, they had, like, a B+, an A. I did my best, so I lost 12, so, yeah, I better be more alert about this, but, yeah. Alright, so, we're gonna have another go at it, and, yeah. Let's do it. Alright, so he actually switched to the Octo Rush, which, okay. I have not seen him do yet, but, we are at Kelp Dome this time, and we're gonna try to win this game, since, yeah. Alright, so we just gotta work together. They have a sniper in their team, which is a little intimidating, but let's do our best. Alright. Yeah, let's just go over here. This is way easier. Okay. Well, my team progressed through. Oh, we almost did it. Alright, so PiggySwag is jumping over. He died, so they're gonna have to make this work on their own. And where are they going with this? Okay, they're going this way, so they cleared a nice path, I think. Of course, this guy would do that, so dang it. And we all died, but we have to grab the Rainmaker before they do, so. Shoot. Alright, I'm gonna have to go over here then, try to improvise a little bit. Shoot, I didn't even see that person. Alright. Well, somehow I still splatted him. I don't know how. Maybe that was lag. I thought he just died by the Rainmaker shield or something like that. Well, I'm still gonna be trying to guard this area. Okay, now they're gonna start making it through. Alright, just splat anybody that's here. Alright, let's just go this way. Just so that we have it out of our area. Shoot, now it's up there. Alright. Well. Alright, so PiggySwag has it. And there's a Kraken. I don't know how we keep dying, but, okay, so we have it, apparently. I'm gonna go this way. Where is it now? Okay, so somebody's jumping in over there. There we go. Let's move. I'm just gonna try to move with it. Like, somebody can try to jump to me if they want. But, yeah, my team is just to follow, and then, you know, I can start jumping and stuff. Alright, I'm gonna jump over to this beacon right here. Alright, so where are they? They're over here. Okay, so this guy is trying to go over here, actually. Alright, let's try to get this while we can. Oh shoot, I didn't even see him. Alright, so we have a minute. He died. PiggySwag died, so I'm gonna jump over to these guys. Okay, so we killed three of them. We can at least try to move on if we can. Our teammate is actually going into our area, so maybe it'll be more difficult for the opposing team to try to grab it, which I'm not actually sure if that's a viable strategy, but it could work, right? Okay, no, he's going. Okay, so we're all dead. Well, not all of us, but they still have a chance to bring the Rainmaker forwards, and we can't let that happen. Where are they going with it? Oh no, they lost it. I don't know where the Rainmaker is. Oh, it's on the other side, okay. They still have it. Where are they going with it? Oh, they're going up here. Well, they can't go that way anyways. Let's splat them with the Inkzooka. There we go. Alright, so we won that game, so that's good. Yeah, I got 11 splats to 8. And reached up to 80 points. So, yeah. I mean, even though when our team isn't really the best, at least we're, you know, winning games and doing our best. So, that's always cool. I think I might actually switch it up for this next round, maybe. I might go with the 96 Gal. Let's go with the 96 Gal, since I do kind of transition from those, like the Dr. Shot replica and the 96 Gal sometimes. So, and PiggySwag, he went with the carbon roller, which is pretty good, I guess. I kind of prefer the crack gun roller, but let's see how this match will turn out. All right, so we got some B's and we got some C's, so nice guy here, so we should be able to win if I know what I'm doing. All right, Rainmaker, let's go. And they have a sniper, but it's a low level sniper, but don't always underestimate. I always just like to go up here sometimes. I usually don't always take like the main route, but yeah, there's a sniper, so watch out for this. Okay, so PiggySwag is just gonna go for it, except he fell. Alright, and they have an Inkzooka, so watch out for that. I'm just gonna set down a wall right there, just in case. Oh, shoot. Yep, I couldn't get out in time. Alright, I'm jumping over. Teammates. This person has a row of seekers coming down, so okay, I just went the Kraken for no apparent reason. I guess just to get the Rainmaker open, I guess. There we go. Alright. There's a sniper, but watch out. Okay. Let's keep going. And I almost got it on the stand, except I couldn't. Alright, so the rest of the team. PiggySwag died when I was trying to jump. That's okay. Okay, they actually all died, actually, so let's jump. Oh, shoot, they're really trying hard. Okay, we managed to do it. Alright, that's good. That is good. Alright. We did it. Alright, so basically pluses on our team, like we all have plus level. But we only got like 6 points because the opposing team was lower ranked, so that's pretty much why. I'm still going to go as the 96 gal, so yeah. I'll be back when the match starts. Alright, so we mostly have some A's on this team. Also have some C's and one B+, so let's do our best if we can. Alright. And they have a sniper. We have some guns, and we have one carbon roller. Let's just go over here in the left side, just to be on the safe side. Alright. We also have a sniper, so we gotta watch out for this. Where are they going? Okay, he fell in the water. That was funny. And then the Rainmaker is still up here, so... Yes, let's do a killer whale. That's a better idea. Except it's not hitting it all the way, but, you know, something, right? Shoot, I should've went Kraken, but I was a bit too late, and he sniped me. Alright, let's jump to PiggySwag. Oh no, they're already gonna make it. Shoot. Okay, well they lost it, so... I gotta go back here. Well, hopefully my team can bring it, and now the sniper is hanging out up there. Shoot. Alright, I gotta be a Kraken and get rid of these guys for my team. There we go, I knew somebody was right there. Alright, PiggySwag is jumping over. Shoot. Alright, I'm gonna jump to my team as soon as possible. Jumping over to PiggySwag. Here we go. Except, I think he's just backing away. Why did he fall? Alright. I'm pretty much left to defend for myself. There we go. I'm not sure how he died. I think he got shot, but this guy won't die apparently. Whoa. Alright, let's just run with it. Oh no, they have it. Okay, I was in there for a bit longer than I needed to, but, we got to 43. I don't even know if that's good enough, but, okay. Alright, so I have a Kraken, so I'm gonna use it as backup, or, yeah, I'll grab it just in case. Hopefully my team can get rid of this guy that's over here. Shoot. Come on. Yes, alright. Just follow it. Let's go. Yes, we take the lead. Let's just go for it. Oh, come on! No, he got me with the last shot. Come on. I'm jumping over to this guy with the carbon roller. There we go. It'll keep it on their side. Just to put the pressure on them. We got to 5. Jump to these beacons while we're here. Oh shoot, I knew a Kraken was coming up. Okay, so we're all dead. We gotta act fast because they could actually beat our 5 record. Okay, this person has a bomb rush, apparently. Or something. Shoot, I knew we all die. Okay, killer whale, that's a good idea. Okay, yeah. Okay, so I think PiggySwag had it, except he lost it. Alright, we gotta clear this blue up. Yeah, I can't really tell if some of these matches are lagging or not, because... Well, I kind of can, but I'm not listening to audio right now, but that kind of seems irrelevant. But we won. Thank gosh. That was a bit of a chaotic match, and I'm just inferring that it was chaotic just based on what I saw, because I'm actually going to be lit. I'm going to be watching this, like, as I'm editing it, so, yeah. But, yeah, we won that game. That was actually a pretty good game. Alright. Alright, so if I win one more game and I get at least 6 points, I'm going on to S rank. So that's good news. So, yeah. So I'm actually going to try something a bit different. Or not really something different, but... Let's see. What should I do? I only have like a limited amount of time, so... let's go to Tinatex Splattershot, just because it's a kind of a copy of the Octoshot, but it says that Judd found the Octoshot replica just lying on the ground somewhere, so... Yeah, if you actually read the information about the weapon, but... Yeah, here we go. Another match. Alright, so we have mostly Bs for this, this group. There's one other A+. So, he either could be on my team or on the opposing team, but it doesn't really matter since we could try to, you know, have some competition and stuff. They have variety. We have blasters for the most part, so hopefully they know what they're doing. Let's go. They lost it. I don't know how. Let's just do this. Just get them out of here while we can, right? Alright. Alright, there's a blaster guy. Okay, they lost the Rainmaker over here, but okay. We got the 69. Just get rid of any, you know... distraction or anybody that's here, and they are not going to make this easy for us. Well, it never is easy to, actually, but alright, so we got to 56. Okay, so PiggySwag died. I'm gonna jump over to the guy with the Luna Blaster. Shoot, that was a bad decision on my part. Just pick it up when I was gonna be attacked again, so yeah, okay. We're just gonna have to swim it out this time. And they're really gonna drop 2 wing strikes on us. Alright, so the guy that had a Rainmaker, he fell in the water, but. Alright, there we go. Got rid of the guy that was a Kraken. Now we just gotta get the Rainmaker out of here, of this area, and get it on the opposing area. There we go. Grab the guy that got it. Now we just gotta open it again. I'm gonna try to go in this way, but I don't know if my team will follow me or not, but let's try. Because we haven't been up here yet. Yeah, my team probably has no idea where I'm going, but this is like a shortcut. Alright, so apparently my team followed me, which is good, except the other team knew where I was, like, at the last minute, so almost made it. Alright, come on. Oh shoot. Watch out. Are they going up here? Yes, they are. Or they could be stalling with it, but it's hard to tell. Traded. Alright, I'm jumping over to PiggySwag, and then hopefully we can actually try to win since we were so close. Okay, no. I didn't splat the Rainmaker guy. Alright, well, his time is gonna run out, and the Rainmaker is just gonna be reset. Yeah, there we go. Alright, well, you know what? Going this way. Shoot. Oh, dang it. That's the thing about blasters, is that they have, you know, range, and then it's just a explosion at the end, which has, you know, greater, you know, distance and range than you might think. And then you just get caught in its impact, and it does, like, devastating damage, but... yeah, like that. Yeah, which kind of outlies my 10 attack splatter shot range, but, you know, at least it's not, you know, the Splattershot Jr. or something like that. Alright, so less than 30 seconds, and we still haven't won, but it's okay because I'm still gonna get my way up to S rank anyways, but... oh shoot. I have a Kraken. Okay, they're going this way, so let's try to put an end to that. Or they could just be stalling with it, but I'll put an end to it right there. There we go. That wasn't so bad. Alright, so I should achieve my S rank on here, so that'll be great. Yep, 13 to 6. Okay, I don't know why it stopped at 99, but I should have been able to reach S, right? Maybe I have to win, like, another game or something, but... let's go into the weapons, and I'm gonna pick something else. Let's go with the, I don't know what I should go with, to be honest, but... let's go with... I'm gonna go back to the Octoshot, just mainly because... and, we'll see you guys for another game. Alright, so for the majority, we have B pluses and A minuses. No Cs at all, so, yeah. We could, well, not saying anything negative, but, yeah, let's just do our best. Alright, so they have some rollers, and they have some, some of the very high damaging guns, but, you know. Alright. And I got splatted by Kraken Splat Roller, yeah, there we go. I'm gonna jump over to this guy. Hopefully he can get the thing open. And PiggySwag's gonna take one for the team and take the Rainmaker, but, you know, everybody's dead, so we can at least try to move a bit forward with it. Here we go. Alright, clear a path for me. Right? Yeah, there you go. Throw those splash balls. They'll definitely help. Alright, should I move? Yes, I should. And I only killed one guy, but we got up to 27%, or not percent, but 27 distance. Jumping over. I don't know why PiggySwag tends to jump in like that. I think you should kind of, you know, keep your distance a little bit, but... you know, to be honest, you should be able to keep your distance. You shouldn't just, you know, jump in like that, but... yeah, here we go. There you go. That was easy. That wasn't too threatening at all, actually. Yeah, but if you're playing, you know, any ranked mode, as a matter of fact, I mean, if it looks like, you know, like, the... something's about to happen, and, you know, there's gonna be, you know, like, explosion and stuff, like, you don't really, you know, wanna, like, jump in. Okay, apparently I can't get to S rank when I'm in this mode. I have to do it, in the actual rank battle. I can't do it, you know, in here, when I'm doing twin squad, so, that's okay. But I at least got up to 99, so I have a high chance of reaching S, but, you know, you shouldn't really, you know, jump in. Okay, now he's gonna go as a sniper. I like to see how this works out, but, like, you shouldn't really jump in like that. Just saying. But, you know, another game to look forward to, so results could be different. Alright, so the majority, or I'd say, yeah, the majority would be A's and some B's thrown in there. But we're at Kelp Dome, and we're going to try to win. PiggySwag decided to go with E-Leader 3K for whatever reason, but, you know, it's fine, I guess. Alright, let's go. It would help, though, if he were to actually snipe at the Rainmaker. Or the Rainmaker shield, that is. And that was a wrong choice, because I could not compete with a Slosher. Alright. Even if I did have the Rainmaker, okay. Alright, so, this guy, I don't know. Shoot, I was focusing, okay, I think... Nope, I thought PiggySwag would be able to move forward with it, but... Nope. Alright. Okay, which way are they going? They are going down. And I missed them completely. Okay, that was my mistake. Alright, just get these guys out of here, just to get them out of the way. And that did not work in my favor. Dang it. I almost took him out, but... Okay, so apparently we're gonna take it around. Yeah, okay. That's a better choice, actually. Alright, let's go. And now the team followed us. Oh, shoot. That Kraken completely ignored me. Shoot. I thought... Okay. I got hit by the Rainmaker, though. Okay. We can still beat their 47%, or not percent, but their 47 thing. I could have actually threw my splat bomb if he wasn't in the way. Alright. Shoot. Yeah, we're not doing so best, or we're not winning as of right now. Okay. Let's see. Shoot. Well, oh no, the green team has it. There we go. Shoot, a roller. Get out of here. Alright, we gotta move forward with this, it's the only way. Alright, hopefully, I'm just gonna keep moving this way because we have a strong path over here. We just gotta move, right? Beat their 47 record, yes! Alright, we got 43. Thank gosh. And now hopefully we just gotta prevent them from reaching 47 if possible. So PiggySwag, he was over here, he's jumping over the rest of the team, and then we killed three of the opposing teams, so that's excellent. We're the only ones alive right now, unless the other team can jump to us, but I tried to protect, but there are other teammates who were over there. Okay, we got to 41, that's a bit better. Alright, they're gonna be moving, so where are they going with this? Okay, they're right over here. They're going around, apparently. There we go. Oh no. Jeez, alright. I meant to say jeez, but... alright, whatever. And we lost the lead at the last second. Dang it. Yeah, they got 35. Shoot. Oh, come on. Alright. Why aren't they getting him? Okay. And then he was, like, squid bagging for, like, a split second. Alright. Well, we're gonna try to run for it this time. I don't know what I should do, really. Try to attack from here. If we can just beat their 16, that would be excellent. Except... okay. A surprise Kraken from the corner. Alright. Alright, well. I'm not upset. And, you know, it's just, you know, basic reaction, I guess. To whatever happens, and yeah, they'll kill. The numbers are pretty high, and I lost 16 points, which is actually a pretty large amount to lose, but alright, we're gonna have one more go at it, maybe two more if I feel like it, but we're gonna go to 96 Gal just mainly because of the high damage output, and PiggySwag looks like he's gonna go with the Tri-Slosher. Alright. I mean, I like the Slosher too when it came out, so that's cool. We just gotta, you know, regain some points a little bit. Alright, so we have one S, so let's see what we can do. Since I'm A+, so I kind of bring, you know, the higher ranked players, but here we go, Kelp Dome. Alright, let's go. Alright, so apparently someone's still getting it. And it's a roller guy, but I killed them, but we traded, so... somebody's gonna have to get that Rainmaker, I think it's open. Alright, we got it for like 99, we lost it. Shoot. Oh no, they're going this way. And I just fell accidentally. Yeah, I think they actually have the S on their team, and then they could get the win here. Okay, I stopped them like at 3, I think. And that guy had an Inkzuka, which just killed all of us. And they won. Alright, well, I'm actually gonna do another game since that one was a bit short, so... yeah. And then I'll call it for the video. Yeah, the S is on top. Alright, well, I lost like 9 points, but that's alright. Alright, so we're gonna do one more match here. And hopefully this one will be where we win. So, yeah. I'll see you guys when the match starts. Alright, so we have one C plus and some B's and some A's. Majority is B's. But, yeah. Okay. Alright, so we pretty much all have 96 Gal Decos. PiggySwag has the 52. Which I think he just wanted to, you know, pick the same gun I had, except, you know, I picked the 96 just mainly because it has more damage output, so. And, you know, killer whales, or not killer whales, splash whales, as well as the Kraken special, so that's good in our favor. There we go, killed one guy. Now he's gotta progress forward. I don't know where, though. Okay, no, he's going that way, what the heck. Or no, PiggySwag has him, like, who has it? Okay, I don't know. Oh yeah, somebody threw a splat bomb at us. Alright. I'm like, what killed us? And it was a bomb, apparently. Alright. Where are they going with this? They're going this way, and I died. And they are just progressing. Oh my gosh. And he just... Alright, I'm doing one more. That was just upsetting to me. Alright, I'm gonna do one more and that's it. That was bad. That was bad, I do admit, that was bad. I lost 14. I'm getting lower now. Alright. Well, I'm gonna do one more, and then I'm gonna call it for the video, so... Yeah. We'll be back. Alright, so we have an S plus and some A's. And I think one B, so... This could go either way, to be honest, but here we go. I'm just gonna go this way, because I feel it's better. And I might actually take the time to concentrate for this last match, so just in case if it does, if anything does go wrong. Alright, whatever. There we go. Alright, there's three of them down. We can actually move with it. Alright, shoot that ink strike for me. And I didn't really get to kill any of them, but got the 67. Where are they going with this? Okay, they're still over there, apparently. Shoot. Alright, well... That guy with the Kraken killed everybody, I think. So we're gonna jump over to him. Just so we can get this Rainmaker. Okay, he's gonna go over here. This is actually a good choice. Alright, so let's move. Let's move. Shoot. Okay, there's a guy that just came from above or something like that. Okay, I think we just canceled each other out. Here's a guy with an arrow spray. So there we go. Okay, well. Dual sculpture got me. And then now they're gonna try to progress forward. Got to 39. Or we got to 39, actually, not them. Okay, so this guy is apparently taking the easy way. There we go. Got behind him. That's good. There we go. just fall right in, and that's how you can take them out. Okay. We gotta push the Rainmaker back a little bit. Wow, that was some pure skill right there. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Ingzuka. Oh, shoot. Right behind me. Take him out, please. Thank you. Alright. We just gotta jump over there. The guy from above, which is not good. Okay, I got cornered. Where are they going with this? They're going this way. Alright, well, I got rid of two people. Come on, stop them. Stop them. Stop them. Come on. We lost the lead. Why didn't they stop them? The whole point is to try to get kills. Well, I think getting kills is, like, the best thing to do, like, for a rank battle, just mainly because it holds the other team off. It just gives us opportunity to move forward, if you know what I mean. So, like, it makes it easier, but, like, we just lost. Or maybe we have, but the other team, they have S+, so look at them, they're moving. Alright, we gotta move with this thing. Come on, we gotta move, man. Shoot! Ingzuka from right behind me. Yeah. I'm not sure if PiggySwag, though, he actually got, you know, ranked up a little bit from, you know, C+, because I do remember him being a B+. Oh, come on! I was so close to killing him. Or I think I was, but, you know. Yeah, that was that. Alright, well, I did my best. PiggySwag, I think he just needs to, you know, improve a little bit. I mean, yeah. I mean, I'm not saying he's bad, it's just that, you know, I think he could do better, right? I mean, he's trying his best. I do respect that, but that's going to be it for this video. I'm not sure if I'll actually be able to play with PiggySwag in the future, but if we ever do play again, then I'll try to get it on video. Yeah, so that was, like, my first time ever doing a squad battle on video, so that was awesome. If we could ever do something like that in the future, that'd be great. But, yeah. So, anyways, you know, even though I did lose rank and stuff like that, I mean, you know, it'll all be forgiven, right? I'm just gonna have to play through, you know, normal rank battle on my own and try to regain myself. But, you know, I still had lots of fun, so, you know, even though I got splatted at good times and, you know, there was, like, some, you know, twists within the battle and stuff, like, you know, taking the lead and all of that, but that's all that happened, right? So, anyways, I'm gonna see you guys again soon in the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching, have a wonderful day, and as always, goodbye.